go see Adams, Commander?
Command, good news on the installation of that thermal pipe you got us.
It went pretty brilliant. Much better than we expected.
I told you it would.
It gets better. While interfacing through our ease overpassers, our Miss Daniels here had an epiphany.
Oh, let's go back.
She and Donnelly deduced some theoretical improvements to our capacitor design. Edie and I ran with it and documented our conclusions. Our core is too compact to apply our theories, but it could help the Crucible engineers. Give the word and they'll send the plans their way.
Do it.
Aye, aye.
Well done, everyone.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need a cab to the Presidium.
Navigation is becoming increasingly difficult due to the number of refugee ships in the docking area.
Thank you.
I recovered the Book of Plenty's. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
Earth Clan, this is a priceless gift. Thank you. You may help my people remember themselves.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Please visit any of our Elkos Combine affiliate branches for any and all personal needs.
Sure you don't want to do something a little more exciting?
I love this part of the Presidium. It reminds me of where I grew up.
Where's that?
Amali, back on Thessia. My mother and I lived beside a park. I spent hours there.
Doing what?
Reading, exploring, getting in trouble, digging for ruins in the grass.
You're kidding.
I was very young.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cute.
No one else thought it was funny. Oh, the lecture my mother gave me. But she did buy me my first history book the next day. I miss her, Shepard.
What was she like?
She was confident and kind. She loved to wear yellow. I thought she was the most beautiful woman in the world.
You'll be okay, Leo.
Maybe you're right. Thank you, Shepard. I feel better. I wish we could spend more time together like this. Just friends.
It'd be nice. And who knows? Maybe you'll settle down after this.
You don't really see me going into civilian life, do you?
No. But I guess that's one more reason we should keep in touch.
Someone to share a few secrets with now and then?
You got it.
Hello, Shepard.
Hey, Shepard. I'm glad to see you. I know things are crazy right now.
Exactly. So you have to take the moments when you can. What's going on with the Crucible?
That project is crazy. Freaking huge. And all these brilliant minds are working night and day trying to figure it out. I wish you could see them. Heads down, piecing it together. It's something to see. We'll get this Crucible built, Shepard. And then we'll win this thing. I feel it. You feel it?
Yeah, sure, I feel it. And I'm counting on you and everyone there. Get it done.
Believe it.
It was interesting to meet Bryn. How is she?
She's great, actually. It's good to see her work without the distraction of having to worry about the colony.
And you and her?
We're having a baby, Shepard.
Wow. Congratulations.
Wasn't exactly planned, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna be a better father than mine was. Do the whole thing right. It's,
One more thing to fight for.
You got that right. Bryn wants to name it after you.
Really?
Yeah. Shepherd.
That's nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna talk her out of it. No offense.
None taken.
Good.
So what's going on with you? Still like what you're doing?
Things are good. I'm good.
Still not tempted to come back to the Normandy?
Always tempted, Shepard. But no.
So, you working on the Crucible?
Don't get me wrong. I'm smart. But not that smart. Packet keeps me busy, though.
How's he doing?
Holding up. If they make old guys any tougher than that, I'd like to see it.
I'm glad we had time to talk.
Me too. Gotta take the moments when you can. So true. And Shepard, thanks again for getting my people out alive.
Take care, G.
You too, Shepard. I'm thinking about you out there. Stay safe.
I overheard what you said. I found this at a Cerberus station. A poison tailored to Turians.
Let's see. Yes, I think this is it. With these schematics, we should be able to come up with an antidote. Thank you. The General might pull through because of this.
She rips them apart, sometimes touching, sometimes opening them up with biotics. The humans are turning into liquid. And I'm there, in my towel with no gut. And husks start pouring through the door.
Goddess.
So I ran.
Hell of a view, isn't it?
During our war, this place became a myth to my people. A dream glimpsed only in the memory shards. The Citadel was both the heart of our civilization and its demise.
The Reapers hit here first, didn't they?
No one I knew had ever seen the Citadel. To be here now, I don't know what to think.
It might not seem like much, but a Prothean is standing on the Citadel. alive. That's a victory in itself.
Perhaps. When things were at their darkest, we used to tell stories, imagining the wonders of this place. The seat of our empire. The power to sway worlds. The galaxy belonged to us.
Nowadays, a lot of races have embassies here.
It's true, then. You share power with the rest?
It's not perfect, but it's kept the peace. Most of the time.
Pardon me. This one has been listening. This one suspects you are a Prothean.
I remember your kind when you were still minnows in the ocean.
This one is unworthy. This one has seen the face of an enkindler.
They consider your kind to be their gods.
A pity we did not teach them to speak better.
You're really a Prothean?
I am.
But if you lost the last war, what hope do we have?
For many, there may be no hope. The Reapers killed trillions in my cycle. The odds of being among them.
I don't think that's gonna work.
But you are still alive now. That alone is a miracle. And you still have the power to fight. My people knew your kind when you were young. Turian, Asari, Hanna. There was potential in all of you. Now you must seize that potential and become the weapon you are meant to be. The weapon that tells the Reapers we are not machines. We are alive, and we will fight back.
Thank you. That meant a lot. Commander Shepard, it must be an honor to have a Prothean fighting alongside you.
He's starting to learn his way around. Javik is one of the best soldiers I've ever seen.
The Commander is a capable warrior as well, for a human who once lived in caves. Thank you, Commander. I've enjoyed my time here, walking among the young. I will see you back on the Normandy.
Your daughter to them.
Yeah. Your understanding doesn't help me or my daughter much right now.
Good to see you're all right, Shepard.
Moran, what's going on?
Couldn't meet in person. The Citadel is too dangerous right now. I heard about the attempted coup.
Yeah. With Kai Lang's help, Udina nearly seized control.
Kai Lang? That slippery bastard still alive?
He's alive. And right in the middle of all this.
That complicates things. I'll be on my guard. Look, I don't have much time, but I learned what happened to my sister.
Where is she?
I don't know that yet, but my father was definitely responsible. If he's done anything to her, I'll kill him.
Miranda.
Shepard, listen. I'm being hunted by Cerberus assassins, a lot of them. I need to stay out of sight.
What? Why?
I heard a rumor, maybe more, that my father is working on something for the Elusive Man. Something big.
Why would your father be working with the Elusive Man? Especially now.
My father is ruthless about preserving his legacy.
Legacy?
He has an obsession with making his mark in history, ensuring his dynasty lasts forever.
And you think the Elusive Man made him an offer?
Exactly.
Whatever's going on with your father can't be good. We have to figure this out.
I agree, but I need to do this myself. It's time I stopped running from him.
You're sure?
Yes. I can't think straight until I know Ari is safe.
Be careful.
I can't promise that, Shepard. Could you?
No. I couldn't.
Spectre status recognized. Please, one moment, please. Arriving at Docking Bay E-24, emergency civilian housing.
I need support. Someone sabotaged the Metagel dispensers, and I've got some idiot preaching about Cerberus down here. No, I've contacted CSEC. They said it's not a priority and it doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying for lack of medication.
I recognize you. You're Commander Shepard. And you must be Tactus. Heard the refugees consider you their leader. Yes. Someone needs to sort out this mess. CSEC has tightened access to the Citadel, and we've got desperate people down here with no place to go. I also hear you need basic medical supplies. Dr. Shakwa spoke of a mutually beneficial trade. I tried to be clear. In my experience, the Alliance looks out for their own. Trust is a hard thing to come by these days. I know you need our military supplies, but they're worth far more than your basic meds. Her offer wasn't satisfactory.
Your people need our supplies, and my people need every edge we can get. Your combat-grade meds will make a difference, and our mission may just save everyone.
Now is not the time for pettiness or mistrust.
With our day-to-day worries, it's easy to forget we are all in this together. I'll have my people contact you, Ernest. You'll have your supplies as soon as possible.
Cerberus wants our help. And if Cerberus is good enough for Commander Shepard, it should be good enough for us.
Oh, for the love of...
Commander Shepard, it's me, Conrad Werner. Wow, it's great to see you again. I joined Cerberus too.
Conrad, Cerberus just tried to kill the Council. I'm not working with them.
Oh no. I screwed up again, didn't I? Just, I'm sorry if I ever accused you of pointing a gun at me when you didn't actually do that. I was really stressed out.
What can you tell me about your Cerberus contacts?
Not much. They wanted me to help recruit people near the medical station.
Which was sabotaged while you had everyone distracted.
Oh, wait. No.
I'll deal with it. Just don't do anything.
Okay, but I might be able to help you with whatever you're doing now that isn't Cerberus.
Conrad, I'm building an ancient Prothean dark energy device to stop the Reavers. Can you help with that?
Well, I did write my doctoral dissertation on xenotechnology and dark energy integration.
Really?
Yes. In fact, I may be able to find some ancient tech schematics that could help you with construction. Hang on. I have an old contact. Ah, come on, Hossel, help me out. Sorry, the war has him scared.
Hossel? Gavin Hossel, the tech researcher? I did him a favor once. Tell him this is for me.
I had no idea you two knew each other. Small universe. Okay, he's forwarding the schematics over. Oh no, it's in an ancient Asari dialect. We need a lot of ancient Asari writing to translate.
Would this collection of Asari matriarch writings help?
Yes. Yes, it would. Okay, it's auto-translating. Let's see. Oh no. The technology falls under an existing patent. I can't actually access the schematics without a license from, let's see, Elkos Combine? How did you even? Well, this is great. Okay, here you go. Hope this helps you build that dark energy device. Anyway, good luck fixing the metagel dispensers. I'll just be here, not touching anything.
James?
Commander, what brings you down here?
I was about to ask you that.
Well, after our little chat, I made up my mind. I'm going to join the N7 program.
And you're celebrating by getting a tattoo?
Sort of. See, there's no official channels to go through right now. So, I guess this is my way of making it official.
Technically, I'm just an N7 recruit, but, you know, I figure with you as my training officer. How could I fail? Right? I'm flattered, but I wouldn't exactly say I'm training you.
Not officially, but what the hell is in this goddamn war? I'm just saying, whether you like it or not, you're my direct superior and you're N7. So I take my lead from you. And you know, I'll take whatever advice you get.
Really?
Sure. The good advice.
Well, they wouldn't ask you if they didn't think you could handle it.
Here's hope.
But the real work starts now.
Uh-huh. I know it seems like I don't take things seriously, but when I commit to something, I fully commit.
Clearly.
Hey, I won't let you down.
The only person you need to prove yourself to is the one standing in the mirror every morning.
Good point.
You know, that's going to sting for a few days. You going to be ready for duty?
Well, I'm not looking forward to slapping my armor back on, but I'm always ready.
Glad to hear it.
Ah! Careful!
Shepard, thanks for coming.
I wanted to be here for you, Ash.
It's tough to see her go through this. Damn it. There I go again.
I hope Sarah can find some peace here.
I can be here for her. She wanted me to say something about...
You'll get through this. You need to be strong for Sarah now.
You're right. I'm so proud of her. She's no career soldier, but there she is, coping with all this. Reminds me of Dad. Whatever was going on, he put a smile on his face for us.
Your family made you what you are.
He did his best with four daughters and a strong wife. He always said, live fire exercises was good prep for facing his girly ward.
Your sister's waiting. You'll be fine.
Right. Here we go. Okay. Remember the trip to the beach the summer before I left for basic training?
Arriving at docking bay D24.
Shepard, if you're feeling up to it, I thought we could do something fun for a change. Shepard, glad you came.
What'd you have in mind?
Something that doesn't involve fighting Reapers.
I don't think they've conquered the bar yet.
I already scoped it out. But then I thought, if this was my last day alive, I'd actually like to remember it.
So?
So, I had an idea. Somewhere we're not supposed to.
Some things never change, do they?
ever have that one thing you always wanted to do before you died, Shepard?
Too busy trying to live. What's yours?
The whole time I worked at CSEC, I'd stare up at the top of the Presidium and say to myself, I want to go up there. But I never did. There were 137 regulations telling me I couldn't.
So you got them changed?
No. Now I just don't give a damn. Figured it's time to do something stupid just for the hell of it. Might be the last chance we ever get. A little busier than I imagined.
How about a dive in the pool?
You obviously haven't seen Turians swim. It's a lot of flailing and splashing, interrupted by occasional bouts of drowning.
You're right. I just have to save your ass again.
Did make up for all the times I pulled your ass out of the fire. Novaria, Pharos, Hylos. We've had a hell of a ride, haven't we, Shepard?
Times like these, you know who your real friends are. They're not the ones running around looking for an escape route. They're the ones who stand at your side through the worst of it. Who never give up on you. I'm lucky I can say I know someone like that.
So am I. You're not going to propose marriage now, are you? And now, before we head back, there is one thing we're going to settle. Once and for all. I'm not saying you don't know how to handle a gun. Just saying some of us know how to make it dance. So, let's find out who's really the best shot.
There are a few people in the galaxy who've seen me in action, Garrus. They seem depressed.
Yeah, but I've actually seen you dance, Shepard. No comment.
All right, Precarian. You're going down.
And don't worry, I loaded it with practice loads for when you miss. That was an easy one. Let you build up your confidence. Long range, I wrote the book. Nobody alive can do this, not even Commander Shepard. Give me a tough one. I said a tough one.
Step aside. Do it.
I'm Garrus Precarian, and this is now my favorite spot on the Citadel.
It's windy up here.
Think I'm going to erect a monument right here. Bronze this gun so the whole galaxy knows.
Think you're the king of the bottle shooters. Glad you're around, Garrus. Never know when the bottles might go bold.
Are you sure you want to play this game?
What's the matter, Precarian? You chicken?
I don't even know what that is.
Though I've heard everything in the galaxy tastes like it. But if you're suggesting I'm scared, game on, Vega.
Age before wisdom.
Okay. Back in my CSEC days, I busted a Batarian spy ring that was trying to assassinate a counselor.
Please, I fought off a dozen angry Batarians on Omega single-handedly. Used one of them as a landing pad off a three-story jump.
Just warming up, seeing what you had. Now, I tracked down this guy, Saren. Stopped him from raising a Geth army and unleashing the Reapers 3 years ago.
Doesn't count. You did that with Shepard.
You're right. I was the Shepard from the very beginning.
That just means you're old. Hey, Commander.
I'm glad Jacob saw through the elusive man. At least not everyone in Cerberus has lost their mind. This fight can use it.
You always pull through. We've received the supplies from Tactus.
Everything good?
Indeed. We've acquired some very useful equipment. As such, I've been able to enhance the effectiveness of our Medigel delivery systems. I've also collated information that Liara may find of interest. Check with Cleve.
Still think you can win this, huh?
I can do this all day, Scars.
Funny you mentioned those. Ever hear the name Archangel?
I might have.
You know you have. I'm Archangel.
Maybe I heard something about that, too.
Then maybe you also heard that for a couple months there, the crime rate on Omega mysteriously dropped while Archangel did a little house cleaning.
So you ran a cleaning service on Omega. Back on Fel Prime, I uncovered a pair of harvesters. Had to kill them by myself.
Two wormnecks, that's almost impressive.
Oh, that's not even the best part. They left behind an egg. It hatched, and I trained it to let me fly it.
The Alliance teach you to make up crap like that, or did you figure it out all by yourself?
It's a gift.
Have we found any new engineers for the Crucible, Cliff?
Five ex-Sonex Industries scientists who attempted to reverse engineer Prothean technology stolen from planet Garvok. They're technically still wanted by the Council for hiding Prothean technology. As well, Sonax is part in instigating an illegal war on Garvok.
I'm sure the Council will forgive that for helping with the Crucible. Extend those scientists amnesty and an invitation.
Right away.
Good to see you again, Shepard.
Been through a lot, Scars.
You giving up?
Nah, I got more. Just don't like to talk about it.
Fair enough. We've all got one of those.
Just one, huh?
Yeah. Not every story has a happy ending.
Except there was this one time I teamed up with a Turian named Garrus Vakarian. He was pretty good with a gun. We thought he was some kind of hotshot.
Yeah. Yeah, I knew this wise-ass Marine named Jimmy Vega. Sounds like a pole dancer on Omega. Always got on my nerves. But the kid was all right. Had guts when it counted.
And together they cured the genophage.
And stopped Cerberus from taking over the Citadel.
And finally kicked the Reapers from this galaxy and into the next.
With a little help from their friends.
Nah, it was just us. But mostly.
We got lucky down there, Commander. Civilians, children. Could have been very bad. I didn't want to think about it. But scooping those scientists right from under the elusive man's nose, that's gotta piss him off.
Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed.